It's different
when I'm sitting here alone all by myself. It's different when.
Hey YouTube, it's Nene Dot the Brat, and we finna do a high. Get ready with me. Well, I already smoked, but you know. But y'all can follow me on Instagram and Nene Dot DAABRATT, and you can follow me at TikTok at the same thing. You know, but. I gotta do something to this head, baby, because nah. This ain't gonna cut it at all. Because I just woke up and just smoked because why not? You know, why not? So, I'm fenced to get my stuff together so I can do my hair, then I'm gonna get back with y'all, you know? First, y'all, I'm gonna say not too much on my head because no, we not gonna do that. We not at all. But y'all know, well, y'all don't know, I'm a little bit, you know, well, some of y'all know I'm white and black. So I gotta, you know, mix it so something can be done, because baby, if it's one and not the other, then they ain't working. So yeah, I better get into this head, cause baby, now but yeah, that was me putting the, what's that called? My Eco Gel and my, what's this called? Damn. Edge Control. And my Eco Gel on my head. Now I'm combing it out. Not combing it out, but like, trying to flatten it, bro. I don't know how to explain it, bro. But I'm trying to flatten this shit out so it won't look long. Okay, I'm back in my hair. It's done. Not too much on me because I know I got a big ass head. But I need to put this back on if I lose it. I need to put my rubber bands on. My girlfriend. Oop! Sorry, y'all. No. I got one here. Clean on the inside, clean on the outside. Clean. Y'all, I paused that music. I listen. Damn. Be scared to go with that kick. I need to find my other rubber band. Y'all, not too much on my lumpy ass head. I already know it's lumpy. Fuck y'all. Oh. I don't know where my rubber band is. And I don't have no more in my pack. I was being supposed to go to the dentist to get my stuff rethinky, and they gonna reschedule. It was supposed to be this stuff. It was supposed to be today. What's today? Today Thursday. It was supposed to be today. They rescheduled it. If they open up before, we gonna have to baby. Cause nah, that ain't how that's gonna work at all. Because I'm gonna eat on my birthday. What do you mean? What do you mean? Yeah, my lips. I got tired of licking them. Vaseline sponsored by Vaseline. Okay, let me close my stuff back. I guess I'm gonna just have to find my rubber band in a minute because what? But let me find out what I'm finna wear today. Why the fuck? I should just leave it alone, right? It look good right there. I was gonna do my dance. Okay, that's enough of the bullshit. Just have to come show y'all that I did this shit. And I'm finna pick out the clothes I'ma wear. I'll be back. I wanna try to transition, so. Okay. Okay, y'all, I'm back with my outfit. I got these ripped jeans, cause I can't find my sweats, but I guess, I don't even know why I'm getting dressed, because I'm not going nowhere, because it's cold outside and there's ice on the road. But, got these ripped jeans. I got this shirt from Shein. Don't mind it. It's wrinkled. The fuck? If y'all got a problem with wrinkled shirts, let me know. And we can... Yeah. Let me stop. Anyway. But here's the twister. Y'all not gonna see that shirt. Y'all really gonna see them pants. Because, baby, it's cold outside. You know. Jacket, right? Don't mind my Air Force. They look dirty, but they dirty a little bit, y'all. They dirty a little bit, but they camera making it. It's overdoing it on God. They camera overdoing it. But my shoelaces, baby. Not too much on my shoelaces. But that camera overdoing it because my shoe ain't that dirty, y'all. I swear, I promise it ain't. Oh God, my shoe like that. It's just this part down here. I gotta wipe that off. And y'all don't say my foot is this make my it look big. Y'all, this is a size 6 probably or 5.5. This is a size 5.5, y'all. My feet not big. But about to get dressed and get back to y'all. Okay, y'all, I'm back. So y'all, I'ma let y'all know now. I'm a hoodie wearing ass bitch. That can be one of my videos. Yeah, it can be one of my videos. Showing y'all my hoodies, all of my hoodies. And I'ma tell you where I got them from or yeah. But yeah, let me show y'all my outfit. Y'all know just some simple, some this jacket stands zipped up. Cause baby, it's cold outside. And yeah. Oh, I forgot to tell y'all. I found my rubber band. But now that I did my hair and now that I'm dressed, I need to go brush my teeth and wash my face. Cause mom? Y'all, on God, don't talk about my wall because we had ran out of white paint and we needed to finish it. So, bitch, don't do me, oh God. So, yeah, when I get in the restroom, I'm gonna get back on this bitch because bye-bye. But anyways, close the doors on a hater because a hater. I'm about to brush my thing. The haters gotta stay out there, y'all. Make sure y'all block out all y'all haters. Don't let no haters get to y'all. But I'm gonna brush my teeth and wash my face.
Yeah.
I gotta take my
rubber band out. That's what I was trying to say, but I couldn't say it.
Nice circle. Let's see y'all. Bless y'all too.
Every day.
Now, go out on my hands. Make my face damp. Make my face damp. Then I get my charcoal scrub. I don't really like this one though, because like it get everywhere. Oops. Maybe it's smart if I lean over the sink. And I really don't. Oh! Like, y'all, I'm not even high no more. Like, it's going. Let that sit on my face for a little bit. Wow. Give me a towel. Of course. Damn, this stuff got these little salt thingies in it.
We got so many.
I don't know.
But I think it's that.
Hey, not too much on me though, because my face can be red. Because I'm light skinned. And boom. That's how you brush your teeth and wash your face. Yup. I'm tripping. Oh my gosh. This side of my face, I think I rubbed that side a little bit too hard. Because, but yeah, y'all. That was my get ready with me. And my next video is going to be a Q&A. Because why not? Y'all should get to know me. And yeah. So that's gonna be my next video, and then my next video after that, I'm gonna do my little hoodie. I guess hoodie collection or whatever. But yeah, y'all, Nene Dr. Brad is out. And I thought I was going right. Now I am.